just wanted some more. I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off it's coming. I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more. I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the off it's coming. I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my escorts, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling. Good as ship is sailed away from your reach. And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching. Gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help. Bitch just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of when it's half past 12. In the afternoon, not the morning. Told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, how you think I make it so lit? I mean, besides the facts, I just wanted some more. I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the off it's coming. I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more. I'll have a twist.
Ich danke für Ihre Geduld und darf dann um Ihre Fragen bitten. Für heute haben wir es.
All smiles ahead of kickoff. What sort of impact can he have at this club? We're about to find out. Stay with us on EA TV. Hello, and here we are in a very friendly part of Germany, the southern part of the country, at the BVK Arena in Augsburg. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. they've given him too much space. Well, high and more than a bit hopeful. At the initial 11 for Hoffenheim. Oliver Baumann is given the green light in goal. Leonardo Bonucci plays alongside Kevin Vogt in central defence. Pizzi plays alongside Piotr Zielinski in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Well, a new era begins with a new manager in charge, and it's always interesting to see how that goes. One thing we can say without any fear of... Pizzi! Oh, he's missed the chance to open the scoring!
Well, that would have been a great start to the game, but that's a bad miss.
And a scoring update to bring you from the Rhein-Energie-Stadion. Alex Scott.
Yes, it's a goal for Hertha. It's now 1-0 with 10 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Giving it a try. Determined defending. Bebou.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Bebou.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So, 2-0 now. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then it's a pretty tidy finish too. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
Now as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. André Hahn deserves credit for winning the ball back. Zielinski, can he make it count? In it goes! He scored on his debut, and his fans are loving that.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Well, it could be on for him here. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then what a strike. That's it with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of... Will he find the net? Well, no examination at all for the goalkeeper. And on that basis, he's going to be a bit cross with himself.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of this.
Oh, a goal! A double in his debut! Off to a flying start with the club.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. He just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Using space on the opposite flank now. And just too much height on the header. On a pass that lacks quality. Has a go. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Let's see about the delivery. And the opportunity was there.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner and he makes decent contact. Just lacking that bit of accuracy.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Maya, he'll try his luck here. Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And a yellow card for Vance Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, what a first-half performance this has been so far. They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to run with the ball, and the passing have been brilliant. Let's hope we see a similar display in the second 45.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And a goal to update you on in the Armenia Bielefeld game. And with the information, here's Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Armenia Bielefeld. They've scored the opener here with 38 minutes on the clock.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Oh, great vision. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. This looks interesting. Delivered into the area here. A decisive clearance it was. Very timely interception. Brilliantly blocked. Really a very poor ball. Maya. Strober. Now from close range, not ideal. And now it is there for him. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say he looks so uncomfortable with the ball at his feet. He's cost his team a goal here.
And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And a chance for him on the flank. And a decent delivery. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Not the best challenge, free kick. He plays it short. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Okay, I understand there's been a goal in the current match. Alex Scott has the information for us.
Yep, another goal for Hertha. They're ahead by two now, with 53 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. And the counter looks on here, options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. They might be able to get in now. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Can someone get on the end of this? Sound piece of goalkeeping. No mistake by the keeper. Ezequiel Ponte. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. A key game in the Bundesliga coming up live here on EA TV. It's Augsburg. It has to be! And just wide of the post. Decent effort there. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. And given away. The referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. A very good tackle. Vargas. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Oh, it might be. Superb stop. And over it comes. Applying vigorous pressure. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. But a lot to look forward to on the live action front here on EA TV. And we have more live Bundesliga action for you.
Oh, they're in here, Derek.
And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space. But he still had some work to do. And I think that's a very timely finish. It was never in doubt.
Start the game, and only one team in it. 20 minutes to go. Really good attacking play. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. And does well to keep it in play. They've regained possession. Likes to run at them. Can he take advantage? And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and then it's a pretty tidy finish too. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Might be a chance here. Oh, a save on the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Zielinski, marvellous anticipation. Gregoric. Interesting news coming through from the Rhein-Energie-Stadion. Let's head over to Alex Scott.
Yep, another goal for Hertha. They're ahead by three now with 10 minutes left on the clock.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And they need to get tighter here. Can he put it away? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. As he makes it a hat-trick, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such rhythm. Great goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Caligiuri. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Delivering it. Not really the ideal clearance. And the ball is loose. An unforced error, you've got to say. And the cross is very much on. Magnificent defending. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, it's a good result to start the campaign. Always important to get
Bebou.
Me escucha con Dion Piccolo. Loco, mira, no fui a la escuela. Les estoy dando para el pelo. Aunque a tu soldado ya le duela. Noche con maleta, poco ritmo. Fuga en la ventana del Manolo. Al tiempo más voy queriéndolo. El dinero también voy amándolo. Cuando ya te coja, vaya tela. Parecía como de novela. Ay, loco, no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Colega quiere comprar una casa, mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana.
So that's why I don't I love the ratchet things, try to change and never will. I love the models, but they're always trying to be too cool. Let's be honest, I'm the hardest here. Got the mightiest, but check the numbers here.
After months of speculation, the deal is finally done and we're just minutes away from seeing his debut. Can he live up to the hype? Hello there, and we're all set to go here at the Pre-Zero Arena in Sinsheim. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga.
Hello, can anyone hear me in chat?
Liga coming right up. It's Hoffenheim and they face Union Berlin. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Can he take the chance? Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Well, for Hoffenheim, you have to say it was a great performance against Augsburg. What do you expect this time, Stuart?
Well, that was one of
oh,
their
hang
best...
hang on, Stewart, it's a chance. Excellent block. There was a lot of competition for the signature of Kalidou Koulibaly, but he's made his decision and makes his debut today. What should we be looking out for, Stuart?
Well, first and foremost, he's a good defender. He reads danger, he wins his aerial duels, and he organises those around him. He can also come out with the ball. He just needs a good start here.
Brumer. Now Bastian Ochipka. Now let's see about the cross. And they couldn't do anything positive with the cross. Ben Yedder. Serginho Dest. And taking it away. He made it look simple, really. Bebou. It is to be a throw-in. Excellent challenge. Tom Davis. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. And touched onto the frame of the goal. Bebou losing possession a bit easily. Tom Davis well read to win possession back. Moving into the advanced position. But they took care of the situation defensively. PC. Can he give them the advantage? Oh, chance missed. 0-0 it remains.
Well, chances don't come much better than that. What a miss that is.
Bebou. A sloppy pass. Kevin Moerwald. Awoniyi. Brumer. Crossing into the middle. And there it is! The opening goal. 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Stefan Posch. Bebou. Well, can they be creative from here? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Kevin Moerwald. On the pass, a good one. The high press was very much on. And options in the centre. Tom Davis. Preferring to go infield. Gives it a go. Body on the line. Can he convert? And saved by the keeper. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. This attack looks highly promising. And cutting in from the flank. Just wanted to get it out of there. The cross is on. Well, he has the measure of his man. Surely the equaliser. And the goal disallowed. You can see why. Offside, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think he knew as well. Immediately looked over his shoulder to check for the linesman.
Tom Davis. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Bebou. And struggling to get the shot off. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. That is that for the first half here. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Zielinski. Bebou with it. Oh, the threat is there. Can he take advantage? And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So underway again following the goal that made things level. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Aboniyi. Well, attacking possibilities. Ochipka. Oh, he looks threatening. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Not away completely. Ben Yedder. Can he put them in front? In it goes! He scored on his debut. And his fans are loving that.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Keeping the ball moving. And it's played into the centre. Still not clear. Not able to survive that attacking push. Bebou. And the counter looks on here, options available. And that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
In that last challenge, he took a blow to his upper thigh, but at the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Good tackle. Not a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Ben Yedder. Good technique displayed. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Far from a good pass. Aboniyi. Good movement. Ochipka. Ben Yedder. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. It did look on for them, but not to be. 20 minutes to go in this one. And in with a real chance. A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And time for the change now.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Well, high marks for that pass. And it's Tom Davies. Well, negligent in front of goal. No two ways about that. A quarter of an hour remaining here.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he seemed happy about the move based on the interviews, talking about how he wants to finish his career at the club. Seems like a shrewd bit of business to me.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Oh, a goal to reduce the deficit. My goodness, that gets the pot boiling. It's not over yet. Underway again, and there'll be plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Moving forward effectively. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail-biting to do, Stuart.
Well, it's been great entertainment, and we've seen some excellent attacking football. But overall, I think they've been the better team. They've certainly had the greater cutting edge. Now they just need to see this out in the final few moments.
Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left, and just one goal between the sides. Wimmer. And a goal kick is the outcome. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. There to take it away. Bebou. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. It could be up for grabs. Oh,
Well, here it is again. And I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Yes, Derek, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the park.
Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out of the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a bow.
Get under time. Get everyone's life. When you have the ball in love, once or twice.
Say, I never really feels like.
Hello.
Skin's a different colour to them other man, but still they're calling me the coloured man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around, no doubt. Pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south, know what I'm about. Just another clown. Red snout running at the mouth in another town. Drown, drown. When everyone was in the same place, and we were stuck up in that same race.